guys, so it's been a long time since I've done a video, but today I have a huge fashion haul and I'm so excited because I actually have a lot of stuff. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. So first off, let's start with Urban Planet. So I went there for two times. So I went there yesterday and I picked up a off the shoulder top and they were having like 40% off like the whole store. And of course I got really excited. So the first top that I have is this black off the shoulder top. It was originally like $14.99 and I got it for like $2 or $3, I'm not sure, but like it's basically this really basic black off the shoulder top, but like it kind of looks weird with the sleeves, but then when you put it on it looks okay. And like what I really like about this elastic thing, it really stays, like even if you move it really stays. So which I really like about it, because a lot of off the shoulder tops, like they don't stay at all and they always move and you always have to pull it down. It doesn't look as flattering, but for this one it looks really really nice. And then the next top that I got is this halter top. And color, guys, like color, I never usually go towards color and I don't know how to describe this color, because sometimes it looks like a purple, sometimes it looks like a blue, and sometimes it looks like gray. So like I'm also really confused. So but I would say it's basically a blue, no, or purple, actually I really don't know, like, but this is basically just a halter top and it's just basic, it's cropped. I really like halter tops because like it really covers up my boob area because there's really nothing but like I really really like it and it just looks amazing. And then this was the second trip, I went there last week I believe, and I got this top. I got this for $4, I'm not sure, but it's a black halter top too. It's really basic, but I don't know why I don't own a black halter top, and I really like it because this is not cropped, it goes like right, like it lies flat on your waist and looks really nice. And it's not cropped because sometimes I don't really like wearing crop tops, it depends, but like this you can dress it up or dress it down, like make it formal, add accessories. I really really like it. And the next item that I got is also a halter top. I didn't notice until like right now because I didn't realize that I was going toward that halter top trend, but like I have this in green and this is more like a formal one compared to the other ones, like you can wear it with shorts, but for this one you can wear it with like black jeans and like add boots, like it looks nice. It's like more formal, like semi-casual. So this is how it looks like. But what I really like is the back detailing. It has like this really basic like line that goes along here, like it's just like a cutout, a design which adds on to this top, which is more special than the other top, so that's why I got this top. Now let's move on to H&M. So this top, I actually got it from my friend in Macau. She actually sent it to me, so this is gonna be interesting because she got it in a size M and I purposely put this like in the dryer so I can like shrink it down, or like shrunk it down, I don't know how to use a word, but like okay. This is the off-the-shoulder top again. Like I know it's really basic, but I have been wanting a off-the-shoulder top for the longest time. And this is like long sleeves, which I really like because you can dress it up and it's cropped so it looks nice. But I don't know why, I don't know if it's the size or like how this material feels on me, but it doesn't look flattering at all. Like I get like wrinkles right here when I wear it because it's like off the shoulder, and it gives me like a really weird body structure when I wear this top. But I mean, like if you want to get it, maybe it will look good on your body but not on my body. But I'll still wear it because it's a gift from my friend and I'm just trying to be nice. No, but I'm totally kidding, but I still like it. But I won't buy it for myself if I were to like try it on in a fitting room and I realize it looks like that. But I'll still wear it because I have been wanting like a off the shoulder top, like long sleeves version, for the longest time, and now I finally have it. And then from H&M I got accessories. Like I never buy earrings because I never had a piercing until like this December, like 2016. I know, I don't know what I'm doing with my life, but like, okay. So I have this set, which I got from H&M, and it has like two like long ones, which I really like. This, I bought this set because I like this one. It looks really, really nice. And then I like this one too. I don't think I'm gonna wear the other ones, but like, it looked really, really nice. But the problem is I'm having an infection now, so I really have to wait for it to heal before I can do anything with my ears or change the earrings or anything like that. but overall I really like it. So your next item that I have is probably the most basic thing that I've ever bought, because I feel like everyone has this bag, and I'm not even kidding, like I didn't know like that many people will have the same bag as I do. Because when I first walked into the store, I'm like, oh, I like this bag. And when I started wearing it, I just realized everyone has the same bag, and I'm just like, oh my god. But this is probably the most well-known product in H&M right now, but it's basically this black bag. What I really like about this, because it can fit my 13-inch MacBook Pro and my A4 papers and stuff like that. So sometimes if I really want to dress up for school and I don't feel like wearing my school bag because it doesn't match my outfit, this is my baby. But I don't wear it like regularly because I don't want my shoulder to hurt or anything like that, and I just don't want to feel like so dressed up all the time. So this is one of the bad boys that I got, but I really like it, to be honest. Like, it fits a lot, it's good, but overall just like the bag by itself, it's pretty heavy, so that's like one of the downside. But other than that, it's like perfect. So now let's move on to the next shop, which is Zara. So the first thing that I got is color, and it's the color red. I feel like red is like such a huge trend right now, and to be honest, I'm pretty digging it, because like usually I don't go towards like color, as you can probably tell, but like this red crop top, I really like it. I've worn it like once, even though I got it like 3 months ago, but like I swear I'm gonna wear it like when it's hotter or anything like that. But this is just basically a red, I was gonna say white, it's basically a red color top, and then because I like it, I decided to get it in a white color, and I really like it too. It's just like basic. I don't know why I don't own like a white crop basic top, because everyone has it, but I don't have it. And this is like a basic item which you can pair with like anything, like basically, like seriously, anything. And the next item that I have is also from Zara. It's basically this camouflage t-shirt top. I know it's like a really boyish item that I really, really like. I like really boyish items, but like at the same time, I like girly items like off the shoulders and stuff like that. But I got this, and this is like my really lazy outfit. Like when I don't feel like dressing up, this with like any pants will do, to be honest. But like whenever I wear this, people always make a joke and they're like, are you invisible right now? No, I'm not, bitch. So the next item that I have is basically from a thrift shop, and it's called Black Market. It's like in Toronto, but I got this oversized denim jacket, and I kid you not, like I was so happy when I found it. It's in the size XL and it's from Old Navy. I really like it. I washed it, of course, because I feel really gross sometimes still wearing this jacket, but it looks so nice. But it's really, really oversized, as you can tell, and I really like cuffing the sleeves because it looks really nice and grunge and stuff like that. And this with like a t-shirt dress, or like just a really grunge outfit with a band tee or something like that, with boots or like sneakers, you can make an outfit, like a lot of outfits, with this denim jacket. And it's such a staple, and I just like everything oversized, so I really, really like this jacket. And I got this for $10 only, like come on guys, like $10. So the last store that I went to was Ardene, and I kid you not, when I saw these leggings, I was like, oh my god, I fell in love with it. It's like this Tommy Hilfiger colors, like red, white, navy. It looks exactly like Tommy Hilfiger, but like this is a size L, and I was like, I am still trying this on because it was like the last one, and to be honest, it fits perfectly. I don't know why, but it's really small. Like I don't know why, size L, it's pretty small. I don't know why, but I got this for like $5 and I was so happy. Like I just love this pair of leggings, and I really like this item because you can just pair it with like a really basic plain top, because there are a lot of colors going down here, and everyone in school, they're like, is this from Tommy Hilfiger? And I'm just like, no, I got this from Ardene. What are you talking about? And then the next item that I have is really basic. It's just this black top that I never own, and that's why I decided to get it again. It's basically this black top, and it has like this really wavy, crumply detail going on, which adds something to the top, not much, but still, I like it. So the next item that I have is from Ardene as well. So it's basically this gray mid-length bodycon dress, and I really like it because I never own like a dress or like a casual dress that I would usually go for, because I don't feel like as comfortable wearing a dress, because I don't know, I just don't like wearing dresses sometimes, but like sometimes I do because I'm still a girl sometimes if I have a really boyish style. But I love this, like this looks amazing, and two of my other friends got the same one too, like but in different patterns, so that proves that this is like amazing. So the last fashion item that I have is this boyfriend flannel, and I really really like it because I usually don't gravitate towards color like this, but then I'm just like, let's give it a try, and I really like it because it gives you like a grunge outfit, which I really really like. And I don't know why, I am so into like vintage grunge outfits right now because they look absolutely amazing. That's why I love going to thrift shops, because they have like the best clothes right there. But I really like this as well. So now let's move on to accessories from Ardene. So the first thing that I have is this silver choker. And you know, I never wear like silver chokers. I always wear like black chokers and stuff like that. But I decided to buy this because it adds so much to your outfit. Like, you can transform this outfit if I add this on. Look, it definitely changes my outfit by like 10% or like 15 or like 20 because of this dangly choker. And it dresses up your outfit so much, and I really really like it, though it's really itchy. So just wear it for dinner, don't wear it for the whole day, because you're gonna be having like the worst like scratchy itchy neck. And the last accessory item that I have is basically this choker too, and it's like really long, the ones that you really tie around your neck like a few times, or like two times, I'm not sure. But then at the bottom you have these like dangly like silver tassels going on, which I really really like because it's so Coachella-y and so like nice and stuff like that. And reminding of Coachella, I got two belts from Ardene, and I can't show it because I'm too lazy to get it. And also I got like a pink hoodie from Ardene as well, but now it's currently in the washer so I can't get it out. But I'll try to leave the link down below. So I swear this is the last item that I have, like I really swear. So I have these white Nike Roshis, and I really like them. I don't know how you pronounce it. Some people say Roshis. I seriously don't know, but whatever you call them, they look really really nice, and you can obviously tell they're really really white because I'm trying to keep them clean like really really bad, but they look so nice. It's like really basic, but at the same time it's like all white, and you have this really clean black tick right here, and it looks so nice with like sporty outfits. And I feel like sporty outfits, they're like a trend right now, and I just am digging it. But that basically concludes my haul. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys enjoy these type of haul videos, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what's your favorite item, or like you have anything that you want to say. And I'll try to leave everything down in the description box below so you guys can check it out. And I think that's basically for today's video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. 'Cause you're freaking.